Hello everyone, Whitemage Serenia here, welcoming you back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X HD Remastered! In our last episode, I left it in your guys' hands with whether or not we are going to translate the Bhed via my completed save file, and it would appear that you guys said, sure, let's do that. Which saves me a lot of headache, for sure. That means I don't have to worry about finding the Bhed primers. But if I remember where they are, I'll still try to make note of them, but I don't. But we'll see. I think a couple of them you might be able to pick up in the Bhed Desert, but I might be thinking of Final Fantasy X-2 on that one. Not sure, man. So, what we're going to do then is we're going to head over here, climb up these stairs, and boom. We'll do this. Because we have this one, and we're going to do it. Loading Bhed primers, please. Synthesize from the other saved data. Hell yeah! Let's do it. I said load from this one. You piece of crap. Why do I have to load it twice? Eh. Oh, synthesized from... Oh, I get it. I guess it's like in case you had certain Bhed primers in one save file that you didn't have in another, but yeah, no, we're good. Bhed dictionary successfully loaded. Compile Bhed dictionary? Sure. Tidus has achieved the rank of Bhed Sikhtan. Nice. So that means now if we go to our key items, we should see all 26 primers. If I can remember how to... There we go. Wait, what? Oh, they're at the bottom, that's right. Yep, all 26. Boom! Booyah! And of course, if you... Like, A... Yeah. Stop being bad with the controls, Zach. Jeez. Alright. Yes. Did that actually show you what the letter was? Interestingly enough. Anyway, that's fine. Because you can always look up the translated ciphers online and stuff later on if you want. Because a lot of people have deciphered Bhed in real life. There's actually a website that allows you to look at that. And which is actually what I used to put the Bhed in the description of the first episode, which said, to load my Bhed primers from a completed save file, yes or no. Or something to that effect, anyway. Alright, let's go from the straight out of the fire into the freezer. Or whatever. Oh, wait, there was a treasure chest back there. Crap! Oh, it was just a potion anyway. I forgot about it. I didn't think about it. Oh well. And before I actually need that potion, am I right, guys? It's just not your day, is it, Tidus? Poor guy. Alright, let's swim back towards the save point. Oh, uh-oh. What's happening, I wonder? I'm just a swimming. Swimming along. Minding my own beeswax. Oh, hi. It's a fishy. I get to have fun with the fishies, right? Surely nothing bad can happen now. Oh. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, yeah. As I said, I kind of hated the remixed version of the battle theme at first, but it grew on me. I do kind of dig it now, you know? After playing it for a while, it does kind of grow on you. At least it did me. Obviously, everyone's entitled to their own opinion, but I like the remixed version. I do. It kind of grew on me, you know? And there I go repeating myself again, because apparently I'm so bad at commentary, I don't know how to say other things. I'm like, I'm just going to repeat myself. That's comedy, right? Comedy. I ain't no comic, I tell you that much. Jeez, man. Ah. Oh, you. How could I forget about you? Actually, I didn't forget about you at all, guys. I was just teasing you the entire time. But you knew that. Bloody. Tidus is like, did anyone get the number of that Mack truck? Arr! Don't suck me, bro! Said no guy ever. Oh my god, okay. Don't attack yourself, Tidus. There we go. Whap! Yeah, that's right. Every one of his attacks are gravity-based. Which is fun, eh? Rawr! Swim faster, Tidus. You can do it, buddy. Uh-oh. Don't get smashed by falling rocks. Yeah, book it, Tidus. Yeah, go in there. Get your move on, buddy.
Get your move on, guy.
Oh! He was almost eaten. Almost eaten. He was almost eaten. Vore. Not fun, man. My controller was a vibrating.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Well, I mean, it helps if you don't sit in water, Tidus. But I was wondering why I named the second episode of the original playthrough that, because I forgot Tidus actually said that. Oh, man. I've probably been peeking the hell out of the mic, thinking about it. Oh man, I'm gonna have to do some serious audio adjustment. Oh man. I had to move the mic back so I can breathe. Anyway. What are you doing, sir, Neon Demon?
Correction, it's Tidus.
Oh yeah, that. Oh boy. Anyways.
Need fire.
Yes, that is exactly what you tend to need when you're cold, Tidus. You need fire. Actually, for those of you who don't know, I'm actually currently at Neon Demon's place, and which is why I don't have my camera equipment with me. Well, camera equipment, listen to me trying to sound all fancy. It's just a freaking webcam with a green screen behind it. Anyways, but yeah, no, I'm at his place, and I don't have access to my camera, so. Alright, there should be a thing of flowers on the side of the, on the wall here that I can pick up for tender. There we go. Withered bouquet. Alright, now where are we here? We are up on the balcony. Wait, can I? Oh, there we go. The camera perspective can screw with you sometimes. I got a he potion. He bo ha bois, apparently. Sorry, it's hebo. At least I think. I don't know. I don't speak it in Chinese. Ugh. And what other direction do we go? Some withered flowers have been left here. Well, there's a save point right here. Might as well use it. Whoosh! There we go. Let's see what's over here. Ah, that's right, you find the flint in the drawer. Just a random-ass drawer here. Got him. Let's go. But yeah, now that we have Bhed fully translated, we actually, if I recall correctly, I think there are some funny scenes we get with the Bhed here. At least we can see what the hell they're saying, anyway. Boom! Fire! I'll tell you, man, that area just feels cold. It helps that I'm playing this in winter right now, too, so I'm actually cold myself, so it kind of helps the immersion, I guess? So, as some people might say. But where there's fire, they pinch back. Oh, wait, no, it's where there's smoke, they pinch back. Anyway, whatever. But yeah, like, obviously the fire's gonna attract enemies, so. But at least he's nice and toasty now.
I need food.
Whine, complain, moan. To be fair, he is 17, so, you know. He is kind of whiny at first, but it makes sense as to why. At least I think so. I like Tidus, so.
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
Ouch, Orin. Ouch, man.
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Nice one.
Who, me?
You cried.
Shut up, Bahamut. Oh, wait, that's a spoiler. Oops. Oh, well. Not that that matters. Lols. Hey, it's only a minor one, if anything.
Hey, wait, wait. Don't go out on me. Just hold on. I'll get more wood.
Going delirious there, Tidus? You're talking to fire, you know. But you did attract a fiend, so. And if I recall, these things are kind of rough at the start of the game. Which is why we need those potions. And that's why I'm gonna instantly regret not picking up the other one. Yes, indeed. I smack you, and you smack me, so I smack you. And then you smack me, so I smack you. Slap fight. Rich boy, slap fight. I swear, if you get a crit now, I'll be mad. You got bags under your eyes, Tidus. Go to bed. Boom! Ah! I got smacked in the face by a boulder. Or, I mean, a piece of debris from the blast of doors. Ah, the owl bed. And it's Nike, I mean, Riku. No, seriously, I thought she was naked under that suit a lot. Well, under the suit she would be, but you know what I mean. I thought it was a nude suit when I first saw her. Me and my pubescent mind. Not pubescent. You know what I mean, because I was like 18 when I first played 10. Jesus Christ. What am I saying?
You on my side? Cool!
Yeah, I know they are, right? Oh my god. Alright. Here, have a grenade, buddy. I'm going to use a potion on Tidus because I can. Bloop. Now I'm thinking she could steal... Yeah, got another grenade straight back. And she dodged! Aha! Death dodge. Alright. Can I get another one? Oh, I did! How about that? Hut! Why won't you die? Go, go, grenade. Go, go, gadget grenade. Barrel. Bop. Die! Oh, give me another grenade. Nope. Oof. Alright. Fine. Throw a grenade. He died at it! Got two ability spheres. Alright. Nice zoom in shot on her bottom. I was like, dude, she's 15, shut up! He's like, whoa!
That was close!
Uh oh. No, don't pick me up by
hey,
my hair.
Let me go!
What is this?
Fiend.
A fiend in human disguise. Yes, it is so. We kill it. What if it is human? They are the same in death. Hey! I forbid it. We bring it with us. I'm not an it, I'm a he. Jesus. Sorry. Clap. Oh,
lord.
Hey, his gun was missing. Censorship at its finest. Good lord, what am I doing? Nah. We can speak our bed from the get-go. Om nom 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 nom. You okay there, Tidus? Your lips were kind of like... Sit, captive! Ow!
Hey, that hurts!
Osujek, right?
No moving here.
Okay.
Brother. And... his sister.
Penis.
Search him.
Right, whatever.
Tuli Hood Kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Of course he isn't going to act like he doesn't get it.
Bhed!
We can totally get it, though.
You can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me?
Oh, God.
All right, I'll work.
Oh, almost forgot.
There we go, the sphere grid tutorial that I don't need. Now, I think one of the Albed primers, which is actually missable, is right here on the deck of the ship. So you need to get it, or else you're not going to get them all. I do believe it's right here anyway. You know what, I'm actually going to make a new save, just to be on the safe side. Always have multiple saves going when you're doing a recording, just in case one of them corrupts or something else happens, you know? That's my kind of philosophy anyways. If you're near death, really near death, use this. 3 potions. You want to hear again? What? Oh, of course. That's what I thought it was going to be. Be right back. Oi. No more dummy stuff for me. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, the primer... What?
What's this? Some kind of crane?
Okay. Hey, you, get away from there.
All right. You don't have to shout.
Huh. I wasn't trying to go near that anyway. I was just trying to show, like, where I thought the primer was. Anyway, but yeah, that's the other thing. Some primers are actually missable. Ugh. God. English. Can I do it? But yeah, some of them are actually missable. And it's annoying. But yeah.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it.
Yay!
And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Woohoo!
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Let's do it. Yoink. And the thumbs up. Jeez, Tidus, you're such a dweeb. Tidus. Ah. Whatevs. Whatevs. Dive, dive, dive! Dive, dip, duck, dive, and dodge. No, dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Jesus. Do, 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 do. Final Fantasy X. Re-chain of salvaging. Anyway. Yeah. Whatever. I don't know what I was trying to do with that. I was like, oh my god. I shouldn't be doing this kind of crap, dude. Whatever. Alright, let's go to the well, I guess we're fighting the chain today. No, it's our first actual random battle. You do that, bro. Kerslunk. Stole a grenade. How about that? We stole a grenade from the fishies. Can I steal another one? Gimme. Yeah, I got another one. Yellow! That was some dead fiends, my friend. Power and a mana sphere. Alright. Yeah, Final Fantasy X's leveling system is really weird. But I kind of dig it, you know? The only thing that sucks is when you have ability points to use, but you have no spheres to activate any nodes. You're like, ah! Sucks! You know, but it is what it is, right? It's gonna happen sometimes. But I think that problem was actually solved in this version, if I recall correctly. It's been a while since I've actually played it. But I do believe you get ability distillers in this version that you did not get in the original version. And you get it more readily, you know, you get more access to them. Essentially what I'm saying is I didn't really have problems with the getting spheres when I was playing this through my first time. The HD version, I mean. Whereas in the original American version, I did have issues with never having enough spheres, ever, until towards the end of the game, when you can farm them using some of the custom creatures. I could be mistaken, though. I'm just not, you know, my memory ain't what it used to be, as they say. Yay, more Rizopod fish. I don't know. Yeah, got two grenades. Ooh, it must be a special. Underwater cheering! Don't you just love how they can breathe forever underwater, though? Isn't it great? I think it's great. Tidus, you should be dead. You just got eaten by piranhas. Riku, you should be dead. You just got eaten by piranhas. Oh my god. Just attack him. Bop! Splash. Okay. Oh wait, we still need to go this way. Nice shot on Riku's bottom. Her bottom and her bot. Yeah, that's great. I should use that as a thumbnail. Well, it worked for four, so just pound on it. Punch. Yeah, just punch random stuff there, Tidus. Release the Kraken! What? The Kraken hath been released. Kiss the sky. Alright. I want you to steal so you can go bop. Yay, we stole a grenade. Mr. Tentacles! Altros, you are not. You're not Squidward either.
Hey, Squidward.
Well, alright, couldn't steal anything. Oh, he might not have anything left, actually. Let's try one more time. Oh, well, there you go, got another grenade. Whack! I do love how these fishes and shit are carrying grenades. It's like, why? Why do they have grenades? Why am I able to steal them, you know?
Pew!
Clap. Lovely. Oh, yay, we get to move around now. Out of attack range. Yeah, trigger commands. Lovely. Stand by. Stand by.
Meow.
Clap. Thank you. That helped. That felt very good. But now your back is turned to me. Was it worth it? Oh wow, Riku, getting two turns in a row? Jeez. Ah, now we get to pincer you. Na na na. Throw another grenade.
That should be good, right? You missed me. And then you instantly returned your back to me. How dumb can you be? Might as well toss another grenade. Have another. Not that I don't have enough of them right now. Bam! Probably about the only time I'll use those damn things. Bye-bye. Increase some of his defenses now. Oh, cool, I remembered that. How cool I is. Can I not use this save point anymore? Damn, guess not. Of course, not that it matters too much. Pay close attention, guys, to what I actually found. Because it might look familiar. I know it took me some time to actually realize that's what it was. Because if you look right there it is. That should look kind of familiar to you. Yeah. That should look very familiar if you know exactly what you're looking at. Yeah, I never... Like, when I first played this, I didn't know that that's what that was. I had no idea. But yeah, that'll come into play later. I promise you that. And I'll tell you one thing, it ain't Fahrenheit. It's a salvage operation. We found the airship. The records were right. Tidus, you're not a dog, dude.
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Poor Tidus. Maybe he is a dog.
hungry.
Again? Tidus, you're in Final Fantasy Land, where it's impossible to die of hunger. You'll be fine.
Whoa! Right on.
Pig. It's your own fault, Tidus.
It's because you eat too fast.
Oh, good lord.
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Riku?
Wow! You really do understand. Woo-hoo! Huh? Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Al Bhed. Can't you tell?
I completely forgot Riku was voiced by, Tara Strong.
I don't even know what an Al Bhed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkin. I'm a Blitzball player.
They really like showing the backside of Riku, don't they?
Star player of the Xanarkin Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkin. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
Yes, you did. Everything you say is funny.
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry. You'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Yeah, you totally.
Because of Sin's toxin. Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. There is no Xanarkin anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkin. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way.
Well, I guess you're 1,017 years old now, eh, Tidus? I should have saved, damn it.
You
good
said...
thing. That's okay.
You play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
Yes, you do.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca? I mean, if I want to run an orphanage.
Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise.
Yay. You better hold your to
You'd
your word.
You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Someone set us up with the bomb?
Oh, uh-huh.
Oh, boy. Yevon. I'm coming for you.
Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place that I can go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future?
No way!
Cling! Whoa, whoa. 1,000 years into the future? Or the past? You tell me. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Sin is come! Under us! Game over. Tidus is dead. Whee! Well, time to go 1,000 more years into the future. It is just not Tidus' day, like I said before. Oh my god. Think about it. He's just playing Blitzball, he gets attacked by Sin, then he gets dumped in Baj Temple, then he gets made to work for the Albed, and then he gets attacked by Sin again. Oh my god.
Riku!
Boing! And then he gets beamed by a Blitzball.
Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
Honestly, I think Blitzball is kind of fun, but I just wish it played like it did in the intro, you know? Bam! Oh, yeah. Let's go. Hey, can I go over here yet? Yep. I really like the fact that you can get this extremely freaking early. Like, you really shouldn't be able to get this just yet, but you can. Yuna's Mooncrest? Or is it Lulu's? No, yeah, Lulu's is Jupiter. I think it is Yuna's. But yeah, that's ridiculous, you know? It's like, since you're here, you might as well get it, you know? It's not even hidden!
Yo! Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
Spear shot!
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Aves.
Uh-oh.
What team you say again?
I meant... forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and... my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is. Or even where I came from.
I've always liked how he delivers that line. You.
But you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon.
Oh, man, poor Waka.
All right, back to practice.
I really like Waka a lot. I just don't use him that much.
Coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother.
Again with the food.
Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
Oh god.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask.
It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago. Just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanuck and Dave, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up.
They might be soft or not.
All I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin.
And
maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was.
That's the way to look at it.
It was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Actually, I'm going to go back and talk to the team here. We're going to make Captain Waka proud at this year's tournament. I can head the ball pretty good. Today's just a bad day, eh? I gotta stop closing my eyes when the ball comes down. Can't even talk. Oh, there we go. That shot was spectacular, brother. Wish I could shoot like that. Hey, I'll admit it. We're not the best blitzers in Spira. What the hell? Dude, his neck looked weird there. What the? What? Oh, that's funny as hell. Oh, I got 200 gil. Thanks, Keepa. Keepa, you're a Keepa. Anyway. To press on or not to press on? That is the question. Been recording for 45 minutes already. You know what? Let's go on for a little while. At least till we get to Besaid.
Hey, it's this way!
I got a little bit I can edit out, but not a lot, unfortunately. Ah. That's okay, though. Waka. Huh? You're gonna be a jerk, ain't you? Don't do it, Waka! Don't pat my butt.
What's the big idea?
That's what I'd like to know. Now, I think there are treasure chests around here. Yeah, there's one right here just floating. It's just a floating. Ooh, it's a Phoenix Down. Nice. Those are handy. Oh, man. Yes, Phoenix Downs. They're always a good staple of the game. What? I thought I touched a save point. Why is Tidus still wounded? Because I guess I never touched a save point. Oh well. Waka has the best weapon on planet Earth. Or I guess in Spira. It's a damn Blitzball. Oh man.
What in the world are you doing, Waka?
A Blitzball ain't lethal.
Say that again, eh?
Oh, shut up. Fucking quail head. Alright. Two antidotes. Lovely. Those cure poison, yeah? As if I didn't already know that. Oh, man. I like it when random battles cut me off, don't you? I find it adorable. Mishuna? Anyway. Crap, I got ambushed. Kill two first. Kill two birds for... wow. English, can I has it? Jeez, I might just leave that one in just because I Englished well. I Englished super well. You can't beat my English, guys. You just can't. I am best English.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right?
Maybe, maybe
It'll
not.
It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Hey, come on, come on.
Sure thing.
Dude. Our team is gonna rock, eh?
You wouldn't would hope, Waka. One would hope.
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkin had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years. And we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right.
Damn, Tidus again. I told you, laddie. You're in Final Fantasy world where you don't have to eat, ever. No Final Fantasy person has ever died of hunger.
After quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey, hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory!
Victory! Victory!
When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Indeed. When it comes to tournaments, you do play to win. There's no other way. Like, if you're not going to play it super seriously, there's no need to even be there. I mean, yeah, you can say you're doing it for the fun, but then you're wasting people's time. Play for fun, play casually, you know? And I don't mean that as strictly as that sounds, obviously, but...
The one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Indeed. Anyway, as I was saying, like...
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh?
Cruise of what?
What? You forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village.
All right. But yeah, no, like, when it comes to tournaments, though, it is generally a good idea to go all out, because it's a tournament. It would almost be an insult to the other competitors if you did not give it your all. If you didn't give 120%, you know? But, there are casual tournaments, too, but I don't know, it's weird.
He saved village.
They got any food there?
God damn it, Tidus.
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first.
He gets better.
Let's see. The Crusaders' Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
I don't know any prayers.
Of course I'd never prayed before in my life. Not that he would know that.
You must have forgot or something. Here, I'll show you.
Yeah.
Hmm. Go ahead, you try.
That's the Blitzball sign for victory. Which is interesting if you think about it.
Not bad. Okay, now go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Indeed. Any Blitzball player would yourself, know huh? that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Well. Oh, treasure chest. Yep. Got another phoenix down. That is a useful item. Yorasai. Let's see what we got here. A heat potion. Two potions. And 400 gil. Since struck Bhed village so many times I lost count. After this house got hit, I guess the owners let it be. I guess that would make sense. Nya nya nya. Swaka.
Go present yourself to the
Oops, I didn't mean to skip that.
A little praying might do your
Now that one I didn't mean to skip.
A little praying might do your memory some good.
Shut up, Waka. Well then. Alright. We don't look in. Yes, I think this feels like a good place to stop. What? Oh, I guess I'm a but thou must. I think there's a save point at the Crusader's Lodge, though, so I'll go ahead and dip in there. Plus, there's an Albed Primer in here, if I recall correctly. But we already have that translated, so, you know, not to worry. Alright. Well, I guess in that case, we will see you guys next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. Hopefully you guys are having fun as we tag along in Spira and see what wonders it has in store for us this time. Till then, everyone, thank you so much for watching, and this has been Whitemage Serenia, signing off. Have a good day, guys.